Hey, so this is a tip for Adobe Premiere. If you're having problems with imported video and the audio sounds really muddy and poor quality, this hopefully will fix it for you. I'm using CS6 here, but this will most likely apply to other versions of Premiere. So the issue is I have some source footage here from a video game, and I'll play you the audio quality back now. You may want to turn your speakers down a little bit because it might be a bit loud. So here goes the original footage.
Time bomb!
Anyway, that's the original footage, and this is how it sounds in Premiere.
Time bomb!
Which I think you'll agree, it sounds pretty awful. So the fix that I found, I tried all sorts of things, but the easiest thing to do was to create a new sequence. Doesn't really matter what the settings are, but we'll just say okay. Then we need to go to our source footage, the one we're having the issues with. Just drag it into the timeline, just say change sequence settings, and this is going to match the sequence to the video. Like the bitrate and the audio quality, etc. And then all we need to do is go back to our other sequence or our original sequence, select all, that's Control A, and then Control C to copy, and then double click to get back to our sequence, our new one, and just press paste or Control and V. And now if I try to find where we were, so that was about 2 minutes 8 seconds, so if I scroll to where that is, we should hear a big difference. And just one more time, I'll just compare, skip back a little bit. So hopefully that works for you. If it does, please give me a thumbs up. If it was very good, then please write me a nice comment. Otherwise, if you'd like to subscribe, please do that. Thanks for watching.